We're gonna do a rear delt fly with two blankets that we tied, or two sheets that we tied up and anchored to a door. What you're gonna do is start with the blankets and your hands straight out in front of you, and then pull. You wanna pull out and back with your arms in a slightly bent position that you're gonna feel on the back, your rear delts, upper back. It's a great exercise for all those postural muscles. Enjoy.